Okay guys, so if you decide to buy these Venus flytrap in a bottle, you can see it comes just like this. I brought four of them. Don't have to do anything to them. The blue gel takes care of them. Once they get big enough, you cut the glass, you take them out, and you plant them. So this is just the beginning. You can see the Venus flytraps in there. Very nice. Can't wait for it to grow. The last one. Very nice. Now we'll put it in the sunlight and let them grow. Then I'll take them out.